East End to West End. It's great, isn't it?
Yeah, it's
really
good.
It really is. It's really good. So tell me, this is very grown up that
it's
you're
very
doing.
Very grown up. It's very sensible.
I know.
Well, I like to try and do a bit of theatre every few years. Sure. So I always used to say every 2 years is healthy because it reminds me why I'm an actor.
Yeah, I get it.
And but I haven't done anything for since How the Other Half Loves, which was about 3-4 years ago now.
So it was time.
It's about time.
It was time.
And just the stars aligned, I suppose.
Yeah, and so you've got a great cast.
I mean, look at that cast.
It's good, isn't it?
They're all so brilliant.
Oh, it's fantastic. This is The Seagull.
It is The Seagull.
Big shake off. But it's kind of like a modern take on this story.
Yes.
Because like all amazing writers, you know, whether it's Shakespeare or whoever, or Chekhov or Dostoevsky, the stories are brilliant.
Always.
The stories are about things that we can all relate to. People just sometimes get a bit intimidated because they think it's posh.
Yes. And it's it's, you know, it's a classic for a reason. So this is a classic, The Seagull, but it's been adapted by Anya Reiss.
Right.
And so it's modern and everyone can relate to it. Good. It's set on the Isle of Man. It's been set on the Isle of Man.
Oh.
And I think it makes theatre accessible for, you know, to younger people, people that wouldn't normally go and see Chekhov.
I've got lots of friends
that wouldn't go and see Chekhov.
But that's great, because you're in it, and also because Amelia, because of Game of Thrones, you know, there's all these people that are going to
that
come...
That are brought to it from other
because, I go and see that, and then they think, oh, this is actually quite...
Absolutely,
like
and we are not in linen, floaty linen, and Chekhovian outfits. So,
Oh, that sounds great.
Yeah.
So when the EastEnders think, and she's gone now, she's gone, Mel is gone.
Yes, no one can ever ask me, will you ever go back?
Unless you play her evil twin. There is always that.
Which she does have a sister.
Indeed, there is always that. But that's that.
Yes.
Was there a little bit of, oh, gosh, will I ever work again?
Yes, of course.
I know what actors are like, you know, I do know.
I'm normally quite good at being out of work, but leaving, like, saying goodbye to a character like that did make me... I had a bit of a grieving process.
Yeah, because you've been with
them for ages. You know, it was 1998 that I started, so I was a bit like, oh, what do I do? It felt like I was saying goodbye to something much bigger.
Yeah.
And actually, what you realise is you're clearing the way for other things.
Indeed, that's a brilliant way to think of it.
And you can't move forward until you close some doors.
And the first job was Shakespeare and Hathaway?
Shakespeare and Hathaway, and I did a radio play for Radio 4 called The Piper, which comes out soon.
See, that's
got a lovely thing after this that I can't talk about yet.
OK, well, you have to come back and tell us all about it.
Yes, exactly.
Oh, that's really exciting.
Yes.
You look terrific.
Oh,
you look glowing. Is this anything to do with the young men in your life?
You know it is, Lorraine. You know it is. Not young men, young man.
Young man, that's exactly. He's rather lovely.
He is.
I have to say.
He really is.
And
he's
do you know what?
He's so embarrassed.
No, it's fine. It's good. Because you guys, you know, that it just works.
It does work.
You know?
Well, it's about energy and about connection, I think.
Sure.
And doesn't matter how much you fight it, there's 20 years between us.
Darling, you look the same age as he does.
In fact, maybe.
You look younger than he does. I know that, and that is a compliment to
him. He just must
too.
Never shave the beard off, because that will be horrific for me.
But it works, doesn't it? And the thing
I tell you what it is. When you get to this age, you stop caring what people think.
Too right.
And I think that's a really important place to get to.
Yeah.
Because now the only opinions that matter are my two girls.
Too right.
And
they adore
if they adore him,
which they do,
yep. That's all I need.
Oh, that's a brilliant picture. That is such a good... I'm so happy for you. It's just great to see this. And you know what? I do think things are changing because, yeah, people still remark upon it. Of course they do.
Yeah.
And if it was a fellow with a younger woman, nobody would...
Of course they wouldn't care. It's happening everywhere.
Of course it is. They don't bother. But I just think it's great.
Yeah.
I think it's a celebration. So look, 50, the big 50, what are you doing? Anything?
Haven't planned it yet, but I think the celebrations will start this year and continue for about 10 years.
I think that's very wise.
Till I'm 60.
I think that's excellent and I thoroughly and heartily approve. I really do. I mean, of course it makes
it's a privilege
sense.
To get old, I think.
Yeah,
I'm going to be celebrating it.
Yeah, absolutely. No, look, you did say we were talking about EastEnders and they did have a 35th party.
Yes.
How was that?
Oh, it was just lovely to see all the faces.
You must miss, the thing is, you miss the job, of course you do. You miss it's the people.
The people, always the people.
The people.
They are a wonderful group. That's quite
isn't
quite
that
an old,
a great picture?
That's a great I don't think I've ever seen that.
No, that's everybody. And look, lovely June Brown, who's got to come back. She can't be away.
She's just wonderful.
She's
I love
good,
her. But they are a really wonderful group of people and great actors. Very underrated skill set doing a soap.
I think so. And I think, though, it's got better, though, Tamsin, because before it used to be kind of almost like frowned upon. Oh, no, 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 we won't do that. Now people are banging down the doors to get... Sinead McKellen was in Coronation Street, for goodness sake.
And I always think if you can do that, you can do anything.
If you can do that, you can do Chekhov.
Yeah, exactly.
So when is it all? When's it all kicking off?
So it starts 11th of March at the Playhouse Theatre. It's the second play in the season. Good. So Jamie Lloyd's got three plays happening at the moment. There's Cyrano with James McAvoy.
That's right.
Then it's our play with Amelia Clark, Indira Varma, and that lovely lot.
Yeah.
And then it's Jessica Chastain in A Doll's House. Ooh, so we start the 11th of March. Tickets are on sale now.
Good.
And finishes the 31st of May. 30th of May? 30 days, half September, April, June.
Well remembered. Well remembered. And good luck with rehearsals.
Thank
good luck with
you.
Everything that's going on in your life.
Thanks for having me.
And it's just a joy to see you. It's really
lovely
is.
To see
Thank you,
Tamsin.
Thank you so much.